To be fair, I've seen Moon's videos. He knows how to play against Billy because he's a crack Billy himself. So I'm looking forward to this change, to be fair.
Yeah, opting to start with Athena, probably gonna force them on and make distance to Apalas.
Yeah, I do think so, considering the fact that he has a dead art. He does want to go for an M1 or a low pro chain. I think this is where he's gonna get clobbered.
Yeah.
Owen opting for the chainsaw.
Very greedy from Owen.
I think he should have clobbered there.
Yeah, I feel if it's this early in the phase, you should just take the clobber.
Yeah. Chico, you're free to join, if you want to try. I think this is where we're gonna see a hit.
No.
Strong, but he blocked the pellet.
This can be very tough.
Yeah.
Doing everything to duke that chainsaw.
And actually does it.
The chainsaw. But it's probably gonna... Owen still...
Oh, the window opening there.
...for the chainsaw and not getting it. They've had two opportunities to M1, but really
yeah.
For a chainsaw, and that has cost him a health stake now.
But really crack on both sides, in all fairness. Because both Owen did some really good mind games on blocking both window and pellet.
Yeah, very good performance. Or play from
both
Owen,
sides,
but
yeah.
Gets into the Duke montage after getting spun. And now it's gonna make its way to main, where it's gonna be tougher forward.
Oh.
No, not opening to block the window.
Now does. This is a really strong performance coming in from Moon. Those last pixel stuns. Yeah.
I feel after the big stuns, they have been very generous with what's the stun killer or not.
The overheat kicked in. And I hope Owen does not lose
him. Now he has a lot of distance.
Yeah. I think.
I know we have at least two filler palettes on this side.
Yeah.
Something to the one he just saw.
I think we're actually seeing a top three time right now.
I think this might be the top one, actually.
Yeah. Unless he makes a mistake on this filler into TNL, I think this is GG.
This is gonna be a big click? No.
The tree. If not for the tree, that would have been a hit.
Yeah, but another big click.
Yeah.
And I think if you're Owen, you now wish that you took the 3-1, one of them at least.
That is unlucky, he tried to 180 the pellet there. This is his top time. Good stun.
Getting the stun.
Making his way back to Shaq. Where still
back
pellet is up.
Still up.
And we see
a lot of
Dundee.
For having such a
yeah.
Face.
Dundee, Mark and Makiri are off their spots right now. This is a top time coming in from Moon.
This is probably gonna be, if I have to guess right now, probably gonna be the best run
of the stream, I think.
Of this whole thing.
This is a really strong run coming in from Moon.
He's getting mind game and he's only gonna take a stream now.
He's now finally going for the M1. And I think this on the next TNL wall, he just needs to go for that M1.
Moon has the dead or the second chance.
Yeah.
Can buy a lot of the time and sometimes.
Especially if he
exhausted on the ground.
Especially if he can make his way to mid map, but I don't think Owen is gonna allow it this time. Strong net.
Another clobber.
Holy! That was a really, really good run coming in from Moon. Stopping the timer at 4 minutes and 5 seconds.